Kia ora, this is Rosa reporting for KEA Kids News. We're at the 2022 Showquest in Auckland to watch some schools perform.
Showquest is where kids from all over Aotearoa can perform anything from costumes and fashion to dancing and singing.
Because of COVID, this year's Showquest has no live audience, but the show must go on.
This year, everyone's performing in front of cameras.
What's it going to be like performing to no one in the crowd?
I think it's going to be kind of weird but cool, because then you have nobody easily judging you, so yeah.
If there were people in the crowd, I think it would be a little louder, but because there was no one in the crowd, it was very quiet and it was just us doing our thing.
Who's going to be watching the video from home?
Possibly my entire family. An extended family, most likely, because my parents will send it to them, so
there's no pressure on me at all.
Any last words before you go out on stage?
Wish me luck. Wish me very good luck.
Okay, wish you luck.
Thank you!
Once upon a time, something happened that wasn't a fairy tale. We all wished it was a dream and that we could wake up from the nightmare.
The theme of Avondale Primary School's production was COVID-19, and they won an award for best lighting. We spoke to 7-year-old Eli, who won the award for Outstanding Rung Tahi for his role as newsreader.
What was it like being the narrator for your school performance?
Honestly, it was pretty nerve-wracking to me because I've never been on a Showquest stage before, so yeah.
What are you looking forward to next year for Showquest?
I want people to be in the crowd next year because so they can clap at the end for us.
The other major performance of the day came from Brickdale.
So tell us about your school's performance.
Well, our performance is about these kids who are playing video games at their friend's house, right? And what happens is they get chased into the video games they were playing. They don't know what these are because they're older video games.
You know how kids nowadays are just trapped in our screens? Well, we're showing that their parents used to be so into getting to the next level in the olden days.
What's the best part about having video games as your theme?
Well, it's actually really cool because everyone likes video games. It's kind of cool to go back in time to look at the old video games. So, yeah.
Although you can take the audience out of a theater, you cannot take the theater out of these kids.
What's your favorite part of the performance?
Well, obviously the bit where I'm in it. So the finale and Pac-Man bit. You should totally watch me. Yeah.
Ricky, I'm your number one fan.
Yes, I am a fan!
The winner for the Tāmaki Makaurau Junior Showquest was Northern Cross Intermediate, and the overall national winner for the junior category was Early Kuda School in Wellington.
No live audience, no problem for these amazing kid performers. This has been Rosa reporting for KEA Kids News.